Ahoy, mateys! It's your mama's nuggets, but you can call me Nuggets, and welcome back to some Atlas. This might look a little different. Did some whaling today, made some money, and now we have ourselves a schooner, which is a lot bigger than I recall it being. We don't have any cannons on the side, even though we have cannon ports, but we do have this impressive array of ballista off the back. So today, we're going whale hunting. See if we can take a whale out in a relatively decent amount of time. Get ourselves some more money. How's everybody doing today? Happy Thursday. The week is almost over for those of us with Monday through Friday jobs. And the week's almost over for those of us without Monday through Friday jobs. I don't know if that's good or bad, but I'm happy. Hope you're having a great week anyhow. Sip of the water. We got Comet up top trying to find a whale. Doobie-doo. One large speed sail in it. And this tiny, adorable little handling sail so that I can actually turn. So hopefully, be able to find some whales. I'd like to take out two. Two would be nice. And even if we don't find any whales to take out, we'll be getting some XP. And putting the points into weight. So we can get some cannons going. I should really open those barrels on top. Flotsam. Chop it. Chop it, chop it, chop it. Alright. Wait. So this ship's nice, multi-decked. It's got a hole down there. Did I manage to put my... I didn't even... Well, that was garbage. Alright, I'm gonna open these ring... Oh, yeah, open. Any gold is free gold. Maybe we'll find a shipwreck, or who knows what else, but this particular boat, which I named Whaling Nuggets 2 because I destroyed the other one earlier today, isn't really going to be exploring or anything else. I think it's most likely just going to be for whales. To get the money so we can get up to a different level of ship. There's another flotsam over there, but I don't feel like turning. Thanks. Missed. Looking directly into the sun, making it excessively difficult. There we go. Maybe we can get a couple of good... How did I get yellow armor? Oh, it just looks yellow. Maybe we can get a couple of good blueprints off of any of this. That doesn't look like it. Tiny little, cute little tiny sail. Really want to find some whales, but I like how fast the little sail goes down. Makes me laugh. Is that too far away? Nope. Nailed it. Doobie-doo. Common quarry. Not really finding anything good for blueprints, but that's fine. It's not about the blueprints, and any gold is more gold than we had. I don't mind if it's only five at a time. That will pay five pirates for 5 days. Can't see. Wave. Come on, decent blueprint. Not gonna hold my breath though. Journeyman small armored deck? I didn't know you could have armored decks. Did you know you can get armored decks? Oh, forget it. It says dock. I'm an idiot. It went by really quick, and I thought it said deck, but it said dock. I mean, it only puts it in, like, multiple chat things and notification stuff. Yeah, I started 14 minutes ago. Basically, when we set out with the ship. I guess, fair enough. My fault. Wind is not ideal currently. Let's just keep going this way. The heck with it. Hopefully we'll find a whale this way. So, I lost whaling nuggets earlier. I got into a fight with two whales, killed one of them, and the second one, I got down pretty far, but then I ran out of ballista, and it cut a corner and I was done for. Do need more crew eventually. Extra bed will be nice. Eventually, we're gonna put a whole bunch of points into resistance and weight, though. Just gonna alternate. Don't hit it, don't hit it. Apparently, don't hit it also means it's stuck on the side of the boat, which is entertaining. Excuse me, folk. Bam. There's a dolphin. Small something or other. Whatever it was. Fine. If we don't find a whale, I'm gonna feel like I'm all dressed up with nowhere to go. Doo-be-doo. Either we turned or the wind shifted. Either way, we're turning this way. Hunting whales. And random flotsam. Don't hit it. You call something I'm almost running into. Need to know before that. Oh, well, fair enough. So let's see, what do we have? Bunch of garbage, I'm sure. This, that, and that. Bunch of garbage. Hey, I do have my hammer on me. Nice. Let's put that down here inside this guy. Well, I think I'm the only one that can use it, so instead of putting it in there, we'll just keep it on us. All this flotsam, I should play ourselves a little ditty. Maybe it'll get us an extra gold every time. Oh yeah. Wait. Maybe next time I see some flotsam, I'll play a little accordion song, which is terrible. And I'm not that great at it. You ever find that at least I found out today, that it's funny, you get muscle memory on stuff like keyboards. I can type on a keyboard without having to think of where the letters are, right? But when I'm trying to play a song where I have to hit specific keys in a specific order, I find myself having to think about where W, A, and S, D are. Think about which one it is. I mean, I can take and turn and do all sorts of stuff without even considering it once. And know I'm going in the right direction, but for some reason, the songs you have to hit keystrokes for, and I can't seem to. I mean, I'm getting better at it, I guess. Ah, ship of the damned. If I only had cannons, we'd be too heavy to move. Which is fine. It's all fine. We'll get there eventually. A lot of little schooners of the danged there. Have to make another one, maybe an armored one, with walls all over the outside, or at least along the top, to make the decks all safe and stuff. And then maybe like a roof over it that's fairly low, and just put the aft deck up for the. Maybe make like a little cockpit area. For the steering wheel. Alright. Let's see. Let me go over here. Let's play our little tune and get our buff going. Let's go downstairs. Let's get out the old accordion. And what do we have here? XP. XP boost. What's this guy got on it? Eight. So, is there a way to tell? That one, but that'll be tough. Emma, let's see. A Makatu once told me, huh? It is the gold one. Alright, so hopefully nothing's gonna come kill us while I try and play this. That is a lot. Oops. Yep. Apparently I accidentally put the medium one in. When I did not mean to. I don't have the easy one in here, do I? No, all I have is medium ones. Huh. Oops. Because I'm not going to be able to do this. Oh well. Oh, I meant to put it in resistance. Dang it. Oh, whatever. It's fine. It's all fine. Moving on to see if we can find a whale. Well, we found the edge of the world. Which is less than helpful. We gotta go this way. This way a little bit, so we're a little farther away from the edge of the world, I guess, and then we'll turn. And run parallel. I should have put extra fish oil on here so that I could refill the lanterns. Didn't think of that. You know what? I can turn them on and off, though. Oh. Seems how we're not necessarily down inside, so we don't really need it on. Just gotta keep a lookout for a whale. Maybe I'll find the one that I shot the heck out of earlier. Take one out. Actually, that one with 10 ballistas in the back should take it out in a shot, really. Alright. We're gonna have to turn. I really don't want to get stuck finding a whale next to the wall. Not have anywhere to go. Where the wind's blowing against us. Shush up, phone. Da 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 da. And we're headed off again to find some whales, and hopefully not a giant fleet of Ship of the Damned. Why is the wind always going to be so difficult? Nailed it. You'd think my guy would get tired doing this. Not that I want to give the devs any ideas. But that should probably use stamina. Like, realistically. She does the shake shake. Starboard's right, correct? How far to starboard? we have other issues. Hopefully, this is a nice calm rain. That'll fill up the water barrels. Tell me when I need to turn more, because the wind's not really helping. So I'm gonna have to tack back to it, but I can't see it yet, so. Hopefully we'll find it pretty quick. Ah, see it. Shipwreck ahoy. Take it, you want to jump off the top? Oh, all right. Don't see a whale. Well, I hope you get back soon. I hope a whale doesn't show up. I don't see anything. We're going down. What was that? Hopefully not. Hopefully we can get down here and find it. And then get back up to the ship before we freeze to death. And hopefully... apparently Comet died. You died somehow. Oh. Shipwreck ahoy. Which side is it on? There it is. Wow. There's no way down and in. I'm gonna die. Need to get to the surface. Because it'd be painful to jump back in the water and have to swim way down. It's entirely too cold to be doing this, and I really shouldn't. So we're gonna die anyhow. Maybe I can make it on the ship before we die. on the ship. Now I can die. Preferably right now. Because it's going to happen. We're wet and... Oh, I'm not freezing to death anymore. Well. I mean, I'd prefer death currently. Managed to collect 43 gold off all that stuff. Well, maybe I can die putting stuff in here. There we go. Now we're gonna die. Come back out into the rain. Huh. There we go. I was like, today! Today, please! So, let's see. We got... Wailing Nuggets 2. Should be right inside. Let's see. Let's put all this jazz back on. Let's get rid of this. Another gander around and make sure nothing snuck up on us. Look at the wind. Changing to be directly in our face. As per usual. Alright. Do we have any food that keeps us warm? Well, we could reach that. Soothing, delicious. What do these do? Anything? Nothing, but. Alright, we can breathe more. Comet's magical. Gonna have a hard time getting your body there, man. Floating in the air. Okay. I wonder if I put fur stuff on. I wonder if that'll help. This is 18, negative 4. Why would I put hide pants on? But our boots, 18, negative 4. No. Alright. Let's go back up here again. Just triple check our surroundings here. Hold on 1 second. Had to get my son to let the dog out. I can turn the ship so that it swings. I don't think it's going to change anything because it's moving with the ship. Oh, okay. I'm going to try and go back down for this treasure again. We're going to jump off of this, though, so we can get a head start down, maybe? Because it's daytime, it'll be easier now. I don't know. We'll find out. It was awful dark last time. But we couldn't get in there from the side of the ship. So that leads me to believe that there is an outside hull breach. This. There we go. And we got some garbage. Almost looks like it's snowing. It's a giant fish. But we're not freezing. Maybe those few pieces of fur helped. It's right there. And then we'll look at the map and see where we're at. It's not going to be much of anything, but... Alright, well, let's look at the map. Where are we on said map? Okay, we're there. So we're just going to make a hard left here. And hope that we find a whale sailing across the map. Bad part is we'll be sailing directly across where the ships of the damned like to be. But... gotta do what you can. And that is the island of the Hydra. I found that one out. There's some pictures up in my Discord, but it was just during some treasure hunt. So I don't believe it was on stream. It was a little scary though. I think that's the island of the Hydra. No, it's not. Oh, yes it is. Back to the hunt for whales. And if... oh, there's a whale. Thank you, I see it. Turn, 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 turn. More turning. All the turning. Slow down a bit. Nope, turn the wrong way. I have not. Down. Go, go, go. On well. Where'd it go? There it is. It is hard to shoot it with the sails in the way, because the targeting likes to target on the top of the main mast. Alright. We're not losing the ship, so we're getting out of here. This way. Let's see if we can get the whale to follow us. We've lost the whale. A couple of low level flotsams. No, 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 no. Come on, whale. I don't know why it hasn't surfaced. I don't know what it's doing. Other than not being helpful. Well, I couldn't get the target to lock on because the target kept locking on the top of the mast. But I did hit it. At least with one salvo. Come on, whale, get locked on. It's just turning back and forth. Come on, whale. I'm down to half health. Gotta go. Should be it right there. One more. Got it. +117. And a whale is dead. And we got ourselves another whale. Even though you didn't see the other one. Let's see if we can get a little bit closer here. See anything on lookout? Sharks or anything? And 700 gold. Oh, that goes to more blubber. No, there's sharks. Stupid. Whatever's attacking the boat. Sharks everywhere. Dolphins. $700 gold. You died to a shark. How did you do that? I thought you were on the mast. Oh. Well, I see your bag, so I'm just hanging out in that area. I guess I can turn and shoot this shark, maybe. Wonder if you can hit it with wonder if you can get a bag with the grappling hook. Suppose it's worth a shot, but well, I wouldn't have jumped right in there, but okay. Boat around here. Hey Comet, there's a shark there. What did I get? Anything worthwhile out of that? Some cannonballs, nobody cares. Find large wooden gun port, find medium wooden gun port. Masterwork medium wooden planks. And 700 gold. Bolts left. We could probably take out another whale. I did bring you back like 12 stacks of fiber.
easy for repair speed. Medium for coins, already got that. Easy for cannon reload speed. Well, I don't have cannons.
Let's look for another whale. Another whale or another shipwreck, either or. A whale would be nice though. Dang it. Here we go. Missed. Throw it over top because we don't know where the wave's going to be. Nailed it. Hope that's yellow and not white. Nope, it was white. Alright, I guess while we're stopped briefly, let's jump in the cabin here. Stow the gold. And this other jazz. Forget to go up the other ramp. All right. Keep on keeping on. There we go. I actually have not visited that top left island. Not that I plan on going ashore, but we'll head in that general way direction and see if we can find a whale. Just keep our eyes peeled in the ocean, which doesn't sound like it'd be very comfortable. From the slowing down of the waves, it looks like we're going to be losing the wind too. Which would also be unpleasant. Weight under half. preferably.
Doobie-doo. Looking for whales in all the wrong places.
One more whale fight would be nice.
All right. Thank you, sir. Turn that on, I forgot to. It's yellow.
Ah, got dark.
I didn't mean to take it off you necessarily. I mean, you can of course use the ship, kill whales, that's what it's for. I wasn't trying to like take the ship. Figure the quicker we got a big time whaling ship up, the quicker we could get more money and make them more. Like I said, I mean, I'm at work all day. Feel free to take the ship and go whaling. Or do whatever. That's what I figured we'd use the first one for, anyhow. Figured we'd use the first one for whalings, because that seems to be the only way to make a decent amount of money. What's the most we're going to get out of a big time ship at the dam? Like 300? I mean, I've only gotten 5 and 7, so I don't really expect much from them. Yeah, at least. Kind of makes it pointless to do anything else to get gold. Well, I mean, treasures are good because they're quick and relatively easy compared to the other things. If you get your connection stable, it could bring you out on some treasure hunts, because I know some of the... I've only done common ones, but I know the upper tier ones get up... I mean, your tier 2 ones and stuff get to like 800 gold or 1200 gold. I just can't shoot it by myself. Now we need guns. I thought about respecking, but I'll just gain levels. And... Yeah, it was... I gave up helping because I seemed to have killed more of them than I helped you with. Of course, I don't know if it's better or worse, because either I kill it or it kills you a bunch of times. I don't know which one's better. I'd like to find one more whale before the end of the stream. Would be nice. Where are we at on the map? Facing in a direction that's not going to have any whales, that's where we are. We're going to want to be back this way. At least. Is this the island I hadn't been to? It is. Suppose we'll look at it and go around it. Ah, yeah. Gotta keep a lookout for a whale spout on the horizon. Every little bit helps. Not that, but that did not at all. Common wood ball. Don't need that, don't need that. Don't need that. Get rid of that, that, that. Don't need these, don't need that. Hair speed. Garbage. Trash. Got trash. Do we do? Wonder if that island's got gems on it. Or if they changed the gems to be something else. Wonder where you can get gems from now. Are they still a mineable thing? Because usually what they used to be, like, mineable and at, like, the top of cliffs. There's the edge of the map. It's got a sail. It's actually never been to this portion of the map. Like, I would assume gems would be on the top of that rock. Nice flat open area there. Almost makes you want to build a giant log cabin type. Oh, now there's trees. Okay, it's not so flat and wide open anymore. What are those white trees? Dang, it's cold here. I'm freezing automatically. Seem like we're gonna get too much closer. And I really should turn the ship sideways because that's where the ladders are. Forgot to put the ladders on the side, so we should really turn the ship sideways. I don't think you can get over that. There's a ballista right in the way. You're going to run into it when you come up. All right. Let me go check it out. As the only island we have not been to. Well, I mean, I guess technically we hadn't been to the... That's just soft wooden roots. Licorice. That's interesting. There's cotton, straw, and, hemp. My sickle broke though, so. I don't really want to go too far because I can't see. Oh, yeah, neat. Regular rock, right? Chert and sandstone. Oh yeah, there's a penguin. remember what penguins give you.
You died to a lion. Let's find out what penguins give you. Blubber.
That's why I didn't want to run too far into the jungle, because I couldn't see anything. Or forest, rather. It's not really a jungle. My phone just told me that tomorrow is something all day. I don't know what. I'm waiting for it to be light, aren't I? Oh. Were you on the beach? Oh, I see a lion on the beach. Apparently I forgot to pick up my climbing picks. I don't know if they're in the boat or if I just forgot to take them out of the smithy when I fixed them. Well, that's a different one. Probably not helpful, but it's a different lion. Alright, so I'm here. I've got the crossbow. Show me the lion. Wouldn't think lions and penguins would be on the same island, but I have no idea where you went. Basalt. Oh, I don't want basalt. Oh, what's that? Oh, it's a pig. Still not laid out enough for me to be comfortable. Oh no, there's something trying to kill me. Got your level 6 lion. Punk. Hey, I found your other lion. You led it right to me. hand you dealt. Well, you know. Let's see if we can get our stuff back. Punch you in the head, Penguin. Being attacked by a wolf and a lion. Well, hopefully I'll let him away from my body enough. Now we can get back. Oh, there's one in the cabinet, and I believe I put a second bed on there. I just never got off the steering wheel to put it down. Gotta lead it away. Hopefully, I let it far enough away from my body now. Should be a bed right there in the cabinet. I don't know if I put a point into beds, but I think I did. Okay. Alright, well. Being that this is going to be multiple corpse runs here, I'm going to call the stream. Because all I'm going to do is stretch, get my body back, and head back home. Anyhow, thanks for stopping in. I do appreciate it. It's your mom's nuggets, but you can call me Nuggets. And I hope you had a great week, and I will see you again this weekend. Catch you later.